the grill's doing that thing again.
Ugh.
What is your problem with